Where have you been?
I have been at the Piazza. I'm going to get to the market before it closed. You have to try one of these pears. They're locally grown, harvested this morning. They are ridiculous.
Well, they'd better be, considering they could have cost you your life.
This is your first time to Rome, Mr. Aguirre?
No, I was here before, years ago.
And what brings you back to the Eternal City? Business or pleasure?
I'm checking up on an old friend.
Mr. Coppola wanted to welcome you personally to Rome, but he's tied up in business. He asked me to come by, offer his respect.
Well, tell Tino I appreciate it.
He also asked me to make myself available to assist you in whatever you need during your stay here. Do you know how long that might be?
I haven't decided yet. It depends on if I make contact with somebody I used to know who lives in Rome. You think maybe you can help me find her?
Of course. What is the woman's name?
She isn't here, actually. Brenda Barrett?
How many times do you have to be told you're a target? Until the authorities can get their hands on this Balkan character, you can't take unnecessary risks.
Like what? Buying fruit?
Without a bodyguard? In the middle of a crowded piazza?
Oh, exactly. It's a crowded piazza. Nobody's gonna try to kill me when there's tons of witnesses around.
Brenda, think. The more people around, the better his chance is to kill you and get away clean.
You sound like a character in a bad movie.
You're missing the point. A very dangerous criminal is trying to kill you. Don't make it any easier on him.
I am not going to hide in my hotel room and wait for them to find this guy. And if I do that, he wins, right?
I just talked to the agent in charge. He made it very clear you can't go anywhere alone. We don't even know if you're safe in this hotel suite. I think it's time you went back to the States.
You know how hard I've worked to build a life for myself here in Rome? I'm not going to go back to the States and hide.
The Balkans sent someone to kill you.
We don't know that for sure. That is just some agent's theory.
Look, you have been very outspoken about the exploitation of children. That doesn't sit well with the people who are profiting from it.
Yes, Suzanne, I know that. What would you like me to do? Would you like me to quit ASAC?
I want you to take a break. I want you to step out of the spotlight for a while.
Okay, you realize that would mean taking a break from Murphy, too. Is that okay with you?
Murphy will wait as long as it takes. All he wants is for you to be safe. Go home.
Go home. Where's home? Port Charles? I can't go back there.
You know, of everything that's ever happened in my life.
Kept on warning you because I knew it'd be harder for you to stay away.
So you played with me?
Yeah, yeah. For about 5 seconds. That's all it took me to know that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you. You know, even now I walk by your billboard, I see some guy staring up and I think this guy's an idiot. What is he? Whoa,
He doesn't have a clue how beautiful she really is. Not even Jax knows. Only me. And if we had grown old together, when you had lines on your face and gray in your hair, you'd still be the most perfect thing in the world to me.
I was able to locate the woman you were asking about.
Brenda's in Rome?
At the Hotel Paradiso near the Spanish Steps.
Okay, thanks. I'll tell Tina how helpful you've been.
Security is tight at the hotel. No one is allowed up to Ms. Barrett's floor unless they've been cleared. There is a garden entrance on the south side. Ms. Barrett has been seen coming out of it. I can keep watch. Call you as she comes out.
No, it's okay. I'll take it from here.
Mr. Coppola would prefer if you have protection while in the city. There's a situation. A new player. The Vulcan.
I don't need any protection.
So far, the Vulcan has kept the peace, respected our territory. The boss would like to keep it that way.
You assure Tino that I'm not here, you know, to draw attention or do business. I'm here in Rome strictly for personal reasons.
Going back to Port Charles is better than planning your funeral.
I'm not going back. End of discussion.
This is your life we're talking about.
Yes, this is my life. This is my life. Cartulo is my life now. Murphy is my life.
Cartulo,
I am not going to let these people down. They have put their trust in me.
This is crazy.
Yeah, I know it's crazy. Look, I do a lot of crazy things, okay? Every single thing in my life, every single crazy thing in my life has led me back to this moment. And I've made a choice. I've decided I am going to be happy now. I'm starting to feel happy now.
Okay. Okay. Okay, let's just make sure we keep you that way.
Okay.
No ditching security. No going out shopping by yourself.
Okay.
And you promise me, if anything else happens, you'll consider going back to Port Charles.
Mm-hmm.